Elimination Chamber match is now officially underway.
And so the countdown begins for when the next piece of this brutal puzzle will enter the fray.
In the meantime, there's still plenty of action to call as these superstars get pushed on.
Sit out, Gourd Buster!
Escape just in time!
Yes! Set down to the floor.
Strowman. Reciprocating the initial moves.
And that was a first-hand example of a dirty attack. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Oh, man!
He'll take things into the ring.
And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
For the win!
Now they get to the one count.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
What's Eddie got in mind here?
Oh my gosh! Forced out of the ring. Nakamura sizing him up from the top. He's ejected from the ring.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Oh,
that looks bad.
Gray's face is making me weak to my stomach. A strong impress.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Gets inside the ring. Braun Strowman crashes to the outside. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Ooh,
right to the gut.
Boom. And just like up on the top rope.
That's his part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Right back.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
This match is brutality starting to show on him.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Endless knee strikes.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Bash Graham, post on the outside.
Punish the stretch. That's disrespectful. To the body.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Outside of the ring.
What's the plan here?
Into the ring now. Take down. A counter by Wyatt.
Oh, he went low. The humanity.
Chamber floor now.
What's this? By Shinsuke Nakamura.
Will Braun come back from that?
Looking for the victory. And they're still in this.
Incoming.
Splash.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
That's here's your favorite, Corey.
Brilliant. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Nakamura, right on.
Where the
high end finds himself in trouble.
Two.
I'm shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder on.
Strong to the outside.
Nail it by Nakamura. Look out.
Oh, axe kick.
Just
Braun looking.
Just caught flush.
the chamber. Trying to springboard. Caught in midair.
He's got him. Getting ready.
Arm drag. Simple yet effective way to get out of a predicament.
Spiked with a uranage.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
The move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Elbow smash!
Shinsuke Nakamura with it.
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke, it could be over here!
This is it!
No! Eddie Guerrero says not yet.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing!
What a match!
Back in the ring now.
Broken up.
I can't believe it.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
That's
one of my favorite of all time here, Byron. The lasso from El Paso. Tap out.
Eliminated.
Bray Wyatt has been eliminated.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Something coming. Neckbreaker.
Nakamura. An inverted power slam.
Nakamura start.
Will it be?
Chamber.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
An impressive win for this.
Wonder.